One of the founders of Chicano Park tomorrow will be honored by the San Diego City Council. Josephine Talamantez was instrumental in making sure the state didn't take over the land that became the park. She gave 10 News reporter Laura Acevedo a tour of the park as she gets ready to celebrate nearly 50 years of hard work.
It's one of the most colorful places in San Diego, a place where people regularly stop by to take pictures. But if it hadn't been for people like Josephine Talamantez, this park would have been a parking lot and a CHP station. Even on a cloudy day.
This park means my heart and soul.
Chicano Park is full of color.
Each of the murals tell stories.
The park attracts people from all over the world, but it almost never happened.
Many of us face jail time for establishing our park.
In 1970, the residents of Barrio Logan found out the state planned on installing a CHP substation and a parking lot, so they occupied the park for 13 days.
We came down and we organized and we occupied the land.
Josephine Talamantez was one of the leaders in the 1970s. She hasn't stopped fighting for the park since. In recent months, some have questioned the park staging picnics, calling it un-American or unwelcoming.
We're still being questioned about our culture. We cannot deny who we are or what we represent, and we will continue to do that.
On Tuesday, the city of San Diego will declare September 25th as Josephine Talamantez Day. She is also responsible for getting the park recognized as a National Historic Landmark in 2017 and for getting a number of the murals on the National Register of Historic Places.
It celebrates our community. It celebrates our culture.
But she doesn't take all the credit.
It's recognizing all the community's work. I only stand on the shoulders of those that began this work even before I was around.
In Barrio Logan, Laura Acevedo, 10 News.
Just last month, Josephine was also successful in getting the city council to unanimously approve a 20-year lease for the future home of the Chicano Park Museum and Cultural Center.